Well, CSU football coach Mike Bobo has stepped aside from the football program. He's currently undergoing medical evaluation after recently experiencing numbness in his feet. Bobo was admitted to a hospital after the team scrimmage on Saturday. There is no timetable for his return. He did have a knee replacement this offseason. The Rams start their year on August 25th. Bobo said in a statement he was encouraged by the test results to this point and hoped to have some answers soon.